Yeah, they are. Now with this hand, we make a karate chop. Can you make a karate chop? So don't let the clay move you. You move the clay. You don't move with the clay. Right in the middle. You push down right in the middle. Just like that. Just down. Good job. That's really good. That's good.
Now.
So keep on pushing with this hand. With this here. Right here. Try and get it centered. Here, stand up for just a second.